We're following developing news on the campaign trail this afternoon. Former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney announces his bid for the 2012 Republican presidential nomination. Romney making it official at an event in New Hampshire today. He's already come out firing against the man he wants to replace, saying today that President Obama has, quote, failed America.